the teams come out side by side, with Waterford nearest the camera, Dublin on the far side, 45,000 people are packing Dublin's Croke Park, waiting for the start of the match of the season. From the first minute, with Waterford playing in white, it's a fight that makes hurling history. It's fast and it's tough. He's down and he's out. At half-time, Dublin are leading by 2 goals and 3 points to Waterford's 1 goal and 3. And in the second half, if anything, it's faster and tougher. So in the end, Dublin are winners by 2 goals and 5 points to 1 and 6. Dublin are All-Ireland hurling champions.